grouping, the view from aloft is stately and palatial.
You'll see. Okay, well, we're leaving in about 10 minutes' time for the Cape, and we have to be at Cairo for breakfast, and on Tuesday night in Cape Town, we can stay there a day and a half, and we'll see you next Saturday for lunch. Come on.
That's what Mrs. Betty Kirby Green said on Sunday night, just before taking off with Flying Officer A.E. Clouston in an attempt to lower the London Cape Town record. And they have lowered it by 32 hours, 55 minutes, reaching the Cape in 45 hours, 5 minutes. A well-deserved triumph for Clouston, who has been a game battler to capture records for Britain with more than his fair share of bad luck. He flew the Comet plane which won the Melbourne Air Race in 1934.